Success?
Success. I used my bullet puller to neutralize the bullet, so let's see what we've got.
Looks like you've got black powder there. You don't see that much anymore.
I know. It's predominantly smokeless these days.